We're looking at an early version of Plasma Media Center, which is about to be released in its first version. What you see here is the start screen. You can browse music, videos, photos on the local disk and even from online sources, and they can switch to full screen. Let's look at the picture browser first. It offers a view on the file system. You can also browse all the photos that you might have on your device. Let's look at videos. Again, browser, and also the option to look at all videos. These videos should get thumbnails. Actually, I'm not quite sure why the thumbnails don't work here. So let's look at it again. What's quite nice about the interface is that it works as an overlay, so you could switch to music now. Okay, I don't have any music here. Or go to your photos. That's the video. Alright, so this is Plasma Media Center, and you'll see it on one of your Plasma devices soon.